Hello everybody, it's Lee John here, and welcome back to another episode of my Honda S2000 playthrough. The last episode, I actually got kinda mad at the game, but that actually wasn't the game's fault. It was more some bad stuff happening in my personal life. Let's just put it that way. I'm not mad anymore, so let's go into... Well, it's not even the same day, it's a different day. But we're gonna do more sprints, I'm gonna try to continue up... Can I speak proper English right now? We're gonna try and finish the circuit races. There! So... Yeah. Here we go. Oh, this is my favorite track. I know how to do this track so well. Is a Mazda Miata here? Miatas are death traps. Your puny knight just does not max my S2000's VTEC power. Now bye bye. When I was younger, me and my father would always race on this track. We never raced on any other track. That was close. I thought I was gonna crash there. That one opponent behind me is keeping up pretty well. Jeez. Thank you, traffic car, for that. Now let's go really fast. Can they keep up at like 220? How is this guy still keeping up with me? What? That's insane. Keep in mind, I'm still on medium difficulty. Oh, jeez. There was nothing I could do there. Andy? This guy's name is Andy? I'm gonna teach this guy a lesson. Kinda rapid. How about you stay behind and go slow? And I thought I was gonna pass that guy. Whoops. Well, it's not a playthrough without a few crashes, right? Please reset me. Reset me. Thank you. Okay, no more playing around. I'm gonna catch this guy, gotta overtake, and then stay way ahead of him. Is he gonna stay behind for now? Please, no traffic car, thank you. Thank you. That's not thank you, that was bad. Oh, come on! Seriously? Again? In the same spot? Flip over, come on! Damn it! Well, there goes 300 rep. There's nothing I could do to recover that. I promise I'm not crashing on purpose. There was nothing I could do to avoid that. That was out around a blind corner. Let's hope that's enough. Nope, whatever. I have a roof scoop already, no thank you. Let's go to the next one. Straight down the road. Opponents are really getting stupidly fast now, so there's not much I can really do about it. Oops. The only thing I can do is hope that I have enough reputation to get the maximum level of sponsors for stage 5. Also, I hate this track. I see a Supra, an Infiniti, and the Peugeot. Oh no. It's okay, we're gonna win. Darn. No rocket start for me. Anyway, this track looks like a ghost. And since it's October as of recording this, that's quite fitting for what month it'll be. I mean, for the month that it is. Also, that was a horrible turn. I should have my racing driver. Okay, I don't know what I'm saying, but moving on. The hitboxes of traffic in this game are much larger than they appear. At least that wasn't a bad crash. Oh, we might actually be able to get 300 reputation from this race. And that's not good. This is not Need for Speed Underground Run. Let's stop doing that traffic. Please. I'm driving horribly. I will admit it. That time was my fault. But that time before it, that was just bad luck. There's nothing I could have done to avoid that truck. I'm not bad at this game. I just have these bad moments. Alright, can we get a clean lap after that? Well, obviously I have not learned my lesson from last time. Or have I? Unless I have some, like, serious luck, there's no way I'm gonna get 300 rep from this race. It could happen. But I don't count on it one bit. Actually, I think we're gonna get that 300 rep. And if I don't, I swear. There we go! 300 rep on a circuit race! To the, Jackson Heights. Oh well. Alright. I hate going up to Jackson Heights. Okay. This track. Oh boy. This track's gonna be hard to get that 300 rep on. It's not gonna happen. Because they just rubber band way too much. That was a horrible... What just happened? I just saw a whole bunch of stuff flicker in the game. I don't know if my recording picked that up, but that'd be interesting to see it in action. Ah, I had such a good streak of good corners there. There's always a traffic car around that corner. Luckily it's in it's this one. No traffic cars run either of those corners. That is pure luck. Come on, seriously? That's happened every time this episode. If I was naming this episode, I would call it Crashes Galore. Because literally, every race, I've had some sort of crash with a traffic car. It's literally insane. I don't know what I'm going to do. There's no control of the car in the air, which that makes sense, because in real life, you can't control your car in the air. I mean, maybe you can a little, but in this game, you can't. Having traffic cars in my frickin' racing line is not helping me at all. How great those corners were. I'm really fast in that section, of course. That's helpful. Ah! Again with the traffic car in a really bad spot. No traffic car around that corner, though. Let's see if we don't get one over here. No. Nope. It's a Christmas miracle. That traffic car actually kind of helped me a little bit. But now I gotta create a little bit of distance between me and... I don't think so, not this time. I'm definitely not getting 300 rep. Yeah, whatever. New rims, I don't care. One more sprint, one more circuit to go. The final circuit race, stage 4. It's a short one though. Celica! And a Subaru. Subaru! With Hollywood Ghetto Rally! I don't think I could get the 300 rep in this race either. I'll try, but I'm not counting on it. That little slip angle right there is enough to get me around that corner. That was good. That was not so good. Perhaps maybe we can get that. Oh, come on! Again! Now I'm gonna say it. Literally fuck off with your shit, game! That ruined my entire mojo for the whole race. Well, I saw 10 seconds second place the last moment. There we go, 300. Well, doesn't seem like we've unlocked anything else. We only have sprint races left to do. And then, like, a million URLs. Actually, no. We have sprint races, then a million stupid freaking special events. And then I'm gonna do the Outrun events, and then the URL events, and then this... That poll is floating. But yeah, I'm gonna do all that, and then that's the end of the... That'll be the end of this stage. That being said, that's the end of this episode. I hope you enjoyed. Please leave a like, subscribe, comment, or whatever. I hope you guys have a very nice day, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye!